watches the fires. I think the Sawyer fire went wrong.
But what about the guy we have in jail, Phelps?
Got the wrong guy.
It doesn't explain why he ran into a burning building. What would make anyone do that?
Guilt. For the fire? Or his mistake? This guy wants to burn houses, not families. He expects the houses to be empty. He's trying to redeem himself. Probably thought they'd be happier together.
You are one very disturbed individual, Phelps. I know you had it rough lately, but you should start to compartmentalize your thoughts.
You could be right. Can you come up with an alternative explanation?
Sure, it's the same guy. Are you telling me that some son of a bitch murdered these people, the whole family, and arranged them here like Cupid dolls?
Might fit, Cole, but I don't think we could ever prove it. There's very little evidence.
Evidence?